see yourself, visualize yourself as Guru Rinpoche or Padma Sambhava. So if you can, you can visualize the form, bring to mind the form of Padma Sambhava throughout the empowerment. Or you can also just visualize at your heart level a syllable Shri or even a syllable Home. It is most important to remain free from distraction. So if you are able, then you should see yourself in the form of Padmasambhava.